get involved in boy-girls relationships? My answer is definitely a big no. Teenagers should not be in a relationship. There are several good reasons to wait before building a relationship. There is a need to wait before our body matures. As you mature, the things we like and dislike will change. The things we find desirable in our partner will change over years. So, we need to know who we are and what we want before we commit into our relationships. Science tells us that our brain do not fully develop until we reach the age of at least 25. Therefore, teenagers tend to have a limited understanding of what a serious relationship truly is. Sex and friendship do not equal a serious relationship, but those are the factors that many teenagers' relationship is based upon. Teenagers under 18 are not mature enough. They are very conscious about what other people think and say about them. They tend to look for the coolest guy or prettiest girl on earth. This kind of relationship is very shallow and lasts for a short period of time. Usually when couples fall in love, they become obsessed with each other. That is when jealousy steps in. 14 years old girl are crying in school washroom because her boyfriend was just talking with other girls. Boy is causing fight because another guy was just looking at his girlfriend. These teens are spending every minute they can with their boyfriend or girlfriend, leaving no time for friends, school, or being a teenager. I think it is important to get through high school and focus on your future, that what you are going to do with your life. Why waste your time on teenage relationship? They will most likely never last. Thank you.